All right, one second.
One, two, three. Now that the furniture's returned into its goodwill home, with dishes and last week's paper, rumors and elections, crosswords and unending war, the black in our fingers smear the prints on every door pulled shut. Now that the last month's rent is scheming with the damage deposit, take this moment to decide if we meant it, if we tried. I felt around for far too much, the things that accidentally touched. Hands that we nearly hold with pennies for the GST, the shoulders we lean our shoulders into on the subway, mutter an apology, the shins that we kick beneath the table, that reflexive cry. The faces we meet, one awkward beat, too long and terrified, know the things we need to say.
Sonnity.
Said already anyway.
Sonnity.
Parallelograms of light.
Sonnity.
On walls that we repainted white.